Everyone, PickleP here, and welcome back to another reaction video. Today we're reacting to Tower of God, episode 9. They're still doing the tag game, I believe, right? Yeah, Team B was gonna start the thing, if I'm not mistaken. I'm just gonna get right into this, because it's time stuff. So, 3, 2, 1, play. Bing. And then the intro. I still watch the intro every time. I know it doesn't add anything, but I like the music. Let go, never let you go. I'm not even gonna try to pronounce this song. Ready to fight. I know that one. That one's in English. That's all I know. Never let you go, never let you go. Turning back. I only know the English parts. Yeah. And then commercial. Okay, finally. I feel like the commercials get longer every single time. I hate it. Oh, yeah, right. Okay. This is where we left off. They were halfway through their plan. And... yeah. Okay. Turn up. Listen. Oh, man. Was that her? Okay. I guess it is, but like... yeah, that's not gonna happen. Hi! Apparently that means okay. Oh, he jumped right out! Oh boy! Yeah, but the plan was fake. Yeah. Man. I'm not sure how much I like Ann Dorsey anymore. First she was just like, oh, like the rich type of character. And now she's just kind of like the evil rich type of character. If that even makes sense. Oh. Oh. He just grabbed his face. Oh, man. Did they? Oh, man. Man, okay, I hate those guys. Yeah. He would have actually let them do it because the guy did trap him for a little. But he's more disappointed, not that he lost in that, but that the other guys were traitors. You're supposed to be taking a test? No talking during the test. It's not like a on paper test, so I guess it's a little different. It's not like their plan is really working anyway. Oh, I don't think that's the case. Okay, commercial. I'm telling you, these commercials have like doubled in length. Oh, because someone's being held at knife point or whatever. Yeah, don't try it. Yeah, and you seem like a real good guy at first, and now you're like. Well, it's not right. Oh. Maybe it was a setup. He doesn't care what he has to do to save Rachel. Oh. Oh, so he told him how to save Rachel, right? He learned how to do that immediately. Don't let her die. They have really good hospitals here, right? Wait, what? Did he just disappear? That's creepy. Oh. I do not know exactly what to say. So does he have no reason to climb the tower now? Wow, straight slap. Oh, she's not dead? Okay, that's good. Okay, so Rachel's not dead. Aren't they supposed to be going after each other? It's the tiger and the it. Are they gonna continue this next episode? Oh, there's a little bit of time. We might get a little bit of the fight. Or maybe it'll be a quick fight. Not necessarily. Ooh, he dodged that quickly. Teamwork. Laser. Wow, he didn't even just try to take it off her jacket. He just took her jacket. I guess that's one way of doing it. Should be like, oh no, you ruined my jacket. Sorry, it's a mix of exciting and I don't know what to feel. No. Wow, that was such a simple delusion. Delusion? Illusion. Illusion. She told him where it was. But it wasn't actually there. And then she pretended to look all sad and nabbed his. Oh boy. So at least she won't die, and I'm assuming that's the end of the episode. I'm not even going to bother waiting for the commercials. Boom. Boom. Okay, so I don't really have much to say. I usually don't. Time stuff. All the fun stuff. Click the like button, subscribe for more, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye.